Two bar operators and several personnel are facing charges this morning after an alcohol law enforcement raid early yesterday. Now, this happened at the G Loft on West Hodges Street. ALE agents found alcohol, marijuana, and four guns at the business. Investigators say this raid was prompted by a history of shootings and homicides. They also had gotten many complaints of illegal drug activity. Some of the charges filed, including maintaining a place for the use or sale of a controlled substance.